Vidharth's next movie, Bharathiraja has done a character. Let's see how Kurangu Bommai is. Welcome to Tamil Reviews. Kurangu Bommai is directed by Nithilan. It stars Vidharth, Bharathiraja, Delna Davis and others. Here's how the story goes about. Bharathiraja's friend is a thief and illegal dealer of lot of businesses. He gives a bag which has a monkey face on it to Bharathiraja. It contains an idol worth 5 crores and asks him to go and deliver to one shaker in Chennai. After 2 days, this bag is with Vidharth. Vidharth got this bag from another guy who was about to be robbed by a robber. Now Vidharth wants to give this bag back to its owner. Now Bharathiraja is missing. Vidharth has the bag. What happens next forms the rest of the story. This movie has got a very good plot. The screenplay is brilliant, but the movie is very slow. The first 45 minutes of the movie is very good. After that, the romance sequences between Vidharth and Delna Davis slow the pace of the movie. Second half of the movie is good. The climax is good. All the characters are interlinked, and even the romance sequences and all the other things, each and everything is interlinked with the main plot of the story. That is a very brilliant thing by the director. Vidharth has done good justice to his role. Bharathiraja is excellent. He has proved his brilliance in acting in this movie. Delna Davis is decent. She fits the role perfectly. The music of the movie is good. Camera work is good. Color correction is very good. The story of the movie flows in a non-linear way, and that is conveyed by color tones, and it has been done very nicely. This movie has been taken like a real life scenario, and in certain places there are a lot of logical flaws which we cannot accept in this movie, and towards the climax, like some murders and all happen, and there is like no police involved or none of the neighbors are involved, nothing press, nothing is involved. All those things are logical flaws of the movie. This is a good movie, but the pace of the movie is slightly slow. I would give it a 2.5 out of 5. And this rating is purely an entertainment rating. That is like how entertained the audience will be while watching the movie. If you see in a critical way, the way how the director interlinked all the scenes, the screenplay and the acting, all that facts, we can give 3.5 out of 5 for this movie. For latest movie reviews in English, subscribe to our channel. Please support us by liking, commenting and sharing this video.